from Kaluchak to Nagrota, from Pathankot to attacking army families at the Sunjuwan military station behind me. There is a pattern to Pakistan-sponsored terror that is deliberately targeting army families and provoking India. I've been speaking to a number of military affairs experts, analysts, commanders on ground who say attacking army families is an act of war. But what will India's response be? Very clearly, kadi, ninda cannot be India's only response. Delhi insists that the killing of 213 terrorists in 2017 and the fact that more than 138 Pakistani soldiers were killed in cross-border firing and shelling in 2017, that hasn't sent a message strong enough to Pakistan. Is escalation at the line of control using medium artillery and rockets the next step forward? All military experts I've spoken to insist that escalation ladder is in India's control. India can escalate and yet control that escalation. Pakistan, on the other hand, threatens India with a nuclear war should there be an escalation. But between total not reaction like post-2611 to an all-out war, what are India's options? This has to be a national response. It cannot just be a response of the army at the line of control or against terrorist camps across the LC or on this side of the LC where you have some terrorists living with their sleeper cells. A national response means India as a country will have to take a conscious decision whether we engage with Pakistan and what sort of engagement do we want with Pakistan. If we have to up the ante diplomatically targeting Pakistan. It cannot be that India isolates Pakistan at one level and then works along with Pakistan at another level at the multilateral fora. It also means India will have to take a conscious decision. We'll pull out of multilateral cricketing series if Pakistan is also playing. Remember, this has been done in the past. Remember, the entire civilized world refused to play cricket with South Africa as long as apartheid was there. Terror is as bad, if not worse, than apartheid, and terror state Pakistan needs to be given a very strong message. India is the biggest victim of Pakistan-sponsored terror, and if India doesn't take hard action, withdraw the most favored nation status that has been given to Pakistan, what does India get by it anyways? Make sure Pakistan is isolated diplomatically and make sure Pakistan-sponsored terror is punished in multiple ways at the line of control, in depth areas, through covert action, through Afghanistani side. A lot can be done. A lot needs to be done. Clearly, India's response now has to move beyond kadi ninda and a befitting response at a place and time of India's choosing. The time for words is over. This is the time for cool, calculated, cold, hard action.